Peaceable Kingdom. Does anyone not dream of heaven? After the quarrel, he wishes his own could land at his feet. He's on foot. As he passes the round shaker barn on Route 7 on an April afternoon of what's called unseasonable heat, his eyes alight on two ravens, crisp contours obscured by the asphalt shimmer. They gorge on a flattened hair. Winter pallor vanished but for some streaks in the clotted fur. In heaven, we know there is no loss, no accident. Everything knows its way. The carnivores lie down with the herbivores. It's a famous claim. By extension, no snowshoe hare ever strays into traffic, or if it does, it arises. And raptors feed on seeds, and a wife and husband never battle, and Pharaoh's armies all long since have drowned, each soldier rolling up and back in the ocean's throat, his eyes rhymed innocent white with salt.
Thank you.